have we got named?
And your name, please?
We got what?
Hey!
Philip Hutchinson.
Fantastic, thank you. Cheers.
Just watched
over this
way
for me.
Brilliant.
Well, 175, let me out.
I've got to get mine taken with those two. How long have you been here then, Matt? You've been about since 8 o'clock this morning?
No, it's about 5:02.
Give us a smile.
You have got any VX in your umbrella,
so I've been through the man's legs for at least a couple of weeks. Well, there's a bottom. Pizza's on the front door, let's get the burgers off.
Right. Oh, Podger's costume! Oh, Podger's costume!
Have a good day.
Thanks,
guys, my name is Dominic. I'm the park manager here at Blackgang. So I'm responsible for the day-to-day operation of the park and the future developments and new attractions that we're putting as well. This is Claire. I think some of you have met her already. Claire's in charge of our marketing and PR. So what I thought we'd give to you guys today is for us to have a walk around with some of the new bits and pieces we've put in. We've got a few different surprises organised for you guys on the way around.
Well, brilliant.
So what we're going to start off with is Dodo Valley. So if you want to follow me around.
Okay, mate.
We're going together.
Yeah. Look, you're supposed to be eating your cake.
Nice to be back. First one in. The last one out in November as well.
I'll tell some stories later on.
Yeah.
We'll go up to a Christmas.
Oh, yeah. Yes.
Fantastic. Well, you were going on about, I really can't wait for the cupcakes.
It's the excitement of eating it, Steph, it's just too much.
I've got to do the illuminations this year. I didn't do it last year.
No, you didn't, did you?
Did the first one, because we got tickets for that.
Summer, didn't you?
I'm trying to avoid the summer holidays.
And
but
I didn't even see you.
Yeah, you were working, weren't you, I think?
Yeah, I was working.
Oh, yeah, the ships have been painted.
So, guys, what we've done this year with Dodo Valley is, you'll notice there is still a digger and some work going on in here. We've extended it. So we've got a few new dodos in this section, including these guys that dance to a remix of Staying Alive. We rethemed some of the area down the bottom, so some of the theming's still going on, so all of the dodos now have a different theme to each of them. Like some, one of them's a wizard. We've got a pirate in here. We've got cowboy Dodo, an explorer Dodo. There's lots of different themes to them, along with the guys that are partying at the back. The reason why we've still got a digger down here is that we are actually putting in two bouncy bridges. I don't know if those of you have been to Robin Hill and seen the ones that are over there.
Yeah.
We're going to have one which goes across here for that side of the valley, and one that goes across the other side of the valley as well. So you'll be able to run across those and enjoy the views from both sides. And we do also have a bronze dodo statue which is coming along as well. So I'll let you guys, we can't let you cross the bridge at the moment because we're doing some building work, but I'll let you take some photographs.
Excellent.
And we'll move on to the next section. Simon Mitchell, who's also worked on a lot of the other projects in the park, such as the Weather Wizard, Licorice Factory and Pet Shop. So he's come back into the business to help us out with the upgrade of these.
Brilliant.
Obviously you've got a tag there from the Weather Wizard saying yes, he's doing, so we might be coming back sooner than you guys.
Brings up bloody sunshine.
Yeah, that's why the weather's not very good today.
Spoilers.
Go
have a few spoilers. I'm sure we're enjoying this more than the children. Bloody right we are.
Yippee!
Oh yeah.
Did that make our way up to the floor and you'll enter the next major change we've made?
Excellent. Yeah, it was one perform where we it was really good.
I don't think it'd be this year. If it is this year, it'd be summer holidays.
I think it was anyway. It's going to be down here where you can't see it, because you can see it from over there. I reckon it's going to be down this, because I can't see from Gore Cliff up there.
No, you can't, because it's shut up in the tree, isn't it? We're about to find out.
I just realised there's a pirate following me. Are you the pirate of men's pants? Hey. I just got this feeling that weather would just down here.
Anything else I'd be more desperate for before. See that one?
I mean, we're doing some work here, which is what we have over there. But it was right down
Lisa
there.
Kept the bin. He didn't mention.
But looks like he gutted with his smuggler's cave, and he has a look later on.
He didn't mention the vortex.
You can get quite a saucy photo with that diver later. I'll show you how it's done. You just bend over in front of him, and it looks like you're getting a good seeing to. Yeah, I put a photo on Blackgang Memories, I think, last year.
Oh God, I'll have to look at that later. Cause look,
if you stand from here and take it.
Because I noticed this, but I said, but look, I've checked all the. Poem off the bridge.
Yeah.
I didn't realise they'd done
this
that.
This is the bridge you went under to the to the old village, but they've now taken it over for the.
They'll
have a proper walk around. They built something, haven't they? Yeah, performance area. I got a feeling the Weather Wizard's going to be coming.
Because this path, wasn't it, was shut because it was so overgrown, and that was the path, wasn't it?
Yeah.
Yeah.
You had to walk under that later. Yeah, they've done a little bit of jiggering. Oh, what's it? Oh, look, he's moved, isn't he? Yeah, because you never used to be able to walk around the back of this. You wouldn't believe me. Yeah, it's been nicely. Nice how they've done that. Yeah, I got my gardening head on now. Give the old landscape gardener criticism.
As you can see, we've remodeled this area here. There's a lot more work that's gone into this than it may look. I know that this was a grassed area beforehand. We've actually completely levelled it out. Stage out. We're going to have a stage here in the summer. We've really opened the space up, extended it, made it bigger. So this will be a nice new performance area that you'll see of new aspects of our event taking place here, different performances, different characters as well. So grass is still growing at the moment where it snowed. We had a bit of problems trying to get the turf
not too
in.
Back, yeah.
Hence why it's all closed off at the moment.
Because the party just goes through there.
In the next few weeks, the turf will have settled in. This is our next new sort of main main area that we developed over the winter months. I'll let you guys take some photos, and then we'll head back down to Pirate Cove to meet some of the characters down there. And then we've organised for some of the cowboys as well, so you guys can go on the rides with the cowboys. Obviously the park opens at 10, but we can't run the rides until 10 o'clock.
Okay.
But if you make your way around to the rides for 10, they'll be there, so you guys can get an experience with some of the characters on the rides as well. So I'll let you just take some
Keep an eye on him.
No, sorry.
I've got his number.
I think you want to get... It's like Jason King never died. I say, my dear, what marvellous blouse you have.
Hola.
Cheers. You guys want to get in? There you are.
Yeah. Excellent. Did you realise that you have to spend 10 years before the mask? Mate?
Everyone, big smiles.
3, 2, 1.
I'm
trying to fire
up. Oh. Ching, chop. Oh, come on, Sue, come along.
Chop, chop.
He sounds easy like from Guildford as well.
What, the pirate?
Last one.
What's his back new window?
Yes, lovely. Right, about this jewel. You know there is a toll.
Don't!
A very small toll to pay for having photographs taken in the area of the pirate ship. I believe the standard toll is one ring.
Thank you.
I leave it in the front of house.
Let me just find a ring on my phone for you.
Okay, yeah.
Thanks for coming today, guys.
Thank you very much. Thank you.
Thank you. Yes. Oh, sir. Oh, I like you. See, one young lady actually gave me a small crystal. A diamond, I think she called it.
I think it's a plastic.
Oh, no, it's not. No. Do you have a few?
Acrylic.
What?
Acrylic.
Acrylic. And it cuts glass.
There you go.
Thank you very much.
It's not in the centre, there's someone sitting in a control room. It's got, for fuck's sake, go through it!
Your own time. This is a bit like a geriatric version of Gladiators. Instead of the Travelator, it's a Stegosaurus-olator.
Hello! It's my favourite lady!
Yes.
Bridget Jones.
Oh my God! You've been tapped up right now.
How's the adrenaline, madam?
I'm surprised I've just been up there.
Taking this casually.
Need some resuscitation. I do CPR.
Doing this carefully. No sign of bollock injury on the way.
Not yet, at least, because you haven't reached the bottom yet.
Are you all right?
Yes.
I told you, it's like Mr. Penn. It just turns out like the shopkeeper.
I told you I was getting really edgy, Matt, didn't I?
Is it because there's not many people here? If you just
can I borrow your umbrella?
It's love. It's love. It's lust. Oh dear. Death by Stegosaurus.
That's the highway up, the other way up. I might go down a little bit more before.
Wait, watch out for crocodiles!
Oh my God. Please be careful.
Please be careful.
It's a good job I've got a new memory card here, so I could be here a long time. Moon River, da 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 da.
I don't know, I'm getting off it. Okay. Right,
enough. That's it, yay!
Yay!
I think we are as well.
Actually, I'm enjoying this. I would sooner be here in this kind of weather with only a few of us here than it's packed with screaming
brats.
Brats, yeah.
That is white bit. I tend to come at the season. Yeah. So we come and we'll bring our screaming brats with us. How are we?
That was the lower pond, which has now infilled about three seasons ago, but it's right up to the cliff edge now. You can see right through to the beach. The old bridge and all the postcards was across there. It's all now been removed. The mill wheel's gone. And for 2018, after being at the park since the 60s, the water gardens are now officially no more. They've filled in the top pond over the winter period of 2017 to 2018. Another part of the Chine's history succumbing to nature. Literally the other side of those trees. It's a sheer cliff edge and it's eroded quite a lot this winter. Some of the pump and bits there. The wheels were there. But yeah, all gone. Just a waiting game to get lost forever. And that's the lower pond, or was.